Hello guys, my name is Muhyiddin. I study in the ALI and I'm from Mongolia. So sometimes I miss my little sister, but I'm experiencing a lot of new things here. So it's good. So what I like about the ALI is that ALI is very similar to the college. So the academic process is very similar. So when I study at the university, it will be easier for me to study because I already studied and have some experience in the ALI. And also, what I like is that ALI provides many different types of activities, so it's making me more experienced. So the activities in here in America was a little bit different from the activities that I did in my home country. So I experienced it a lot in here, America. So for me, volunteering at the Glide Charge was fun because I was helping the homeless people. One of my favorite things to do is that to help the homeless people. So I used to do that activity when I was in my high school too, so it felt to me very experienced. Staying Girl was a fun activity too, because for me, volunteering there made me to talk with people who were watching the concert, so I really liked that activity. Well, I'm going to stay here in America and I need to improve my English. I haven't decided what I'm going to do yet. So I'm going to stay here in 1 year, so yeah.